What are the alternatives to a hair transplant?
Hair transplant is a procedure that most people would prefer to avoid if they could. The factors which matter most are your desired results and degree of hair loss when you're making a decision about dealing with your hair loss progression. It's important to understand that managing hair loss progression is critical to the success of any surgical procedure. For many years, hair transplant was the only option to help people who were progressively losing their hair to maintain a certain desired appearance. Unfortunately, hair transplant is limited. The area of desired coverage typically far exceeds the number of grafts available for transplantation. More importantly, hair transplant does not stop progression of hair loss. In our practice, we emphasize the importance of managing hair loss early, before the area of loss becomes bald and smooth. Hair loss is essentially a process of miniaturization, where after each growth cycle, the hair grows thinner until the hair is completely gone. Current knowledge about hair thinning is fairly limited. A drug called finasteride, which is sold under the brand name Propecia, has been the standard first line of therapy along with minoxidil, which is sold under the brand name Rogaine for men. Unfortunately, concerns about long-term sexual side effects of finasteride or Propecia has dramatically reduced the number of men willing to take this drug. It's also well established that minoxidil or Rogaine does not do anything to stabilize hair loss, but appears to prolong the growth cycle of thinning hairs, creating the appearance of more fullness. In our practice, we've developed a significant alternative to hair transplant called hair regeneration. This procedure involves a unique process we customize for men and women with hair loss. We apply stem cell-based wound healing technology to stop the hair thinning process, which eventually leads to hair loss, and actually reverse the thinning process, which actually makes the hair thicker. The results of this procedure have been dramatically changed how we help people with hair loss. With hundreds of patients treated from around the world, we have 3 to 5 years of data showing benefit which actually exceeds the results of hair transplants in patients with different hair loss patterns. The hair regeneration treatment has shown benefit in almost 100% of our male patients and over 80% of our female patients. In summary, depending on your stage of hair loss, alternatives to hair transplant include medical therapy, such as minoxidil and finasteride, as well as the new non-surgical treatment we developed called hair regeneration.